All right, somebody asked me to do a quick update video on what I carry in my vehicle. I can't cover everything, but I will cover some essentials, some things that I think everybody should have in their vehicle, or at least consider. Let's go. Let's start with the back of the vehicle. One has some extra shirts, clean shirts, not just for yourself, but for somebody else if there's an accident, some type of disaster, a house fire or something. Extra pair of underwear for yourself. That's a really good idea. Extra pair of underwear. Don't ask why, but water. Definitely some extra water because you get stranded in some remote location. You want to have plenty of water. Something to put the water into, of course. I recommend some type of filter. This is the Sawyer water filter. Really simple. All you gotta do is pour the river water or the lake water into here. This is the filter right here. The filter is connected with a straw. Screw it back on, if I can do that. And once you get it screwed on, lift this up and there's a straw. It filters the water for you. You still want to be careful where you get your water source, but that's just a good thing to have in your vehicle. Toilet paper, again, something you don't really think about, but definitely recommend having toilet paper. And it's something to urinate into, which sounds weird, but you may not have a bathroom. If you live in a state with a lot of snow, obviously you're going to have this in your vehicle anyway. That's automatic. It's common sense. You might also want to consider having a power tool, some type of drill. That's always handy to have around. Find a way to actually secure it. Okay. First aid kit. I've already gone over stuff like this, but the dust mask. Cool thing about this hydrogen peroxide is that you can spray. Oh, I thought it was locked, but you can spray this on to a wound. Gloves near your emergency kit, near your first aid kit. Good idea. Some source of light, whether it be a flashlight or glow sticks. Great idea to have. All right, up in here. This is why I like the bench seating, because you can easily secure something huge like this. Well, this is the floor jack, 3-ton, supposed to be professional, low profile service jack. I've used this a lot in Michigan and also here in Kentucky. Really simple to use, very reliable, GPS. Dedicated GPS, good idea, because if you lose phone service, sometimes those GPS on your phone aren't very effective. So keep that in mind. Chargers, you should always have chargers for your cell phones. That's pretty obvious. Some of the stuff is just junk. This is something I use all the time. I want a portable air compressor. You hook it up to your battery, not the cigarette lighter. That's actually pretty good, pretty effective. You still want to have a better way of measuring the tire pressure in your vehicle, but that is pretty awesome. You also use this for bikes as well if you want to. I use that all of the time. Another thing I use a lot, well, I want to have extra rain jackets and something like that. That's obvious. This is just filled with everyday items, everything from fuses to, let me get this out. Everything from fuses to wire cutters and scotch tape and even an electric reader down there. I've used all this stuff a lot. I'll tell you what I've used more than anything. I got a lot of extra oil and brake fluid, and I just use this once, really. Intake air cleaner. I had a check engine light, and all I had to do was just clean it off, clean up the mass airflow sensor. This is good if you have a door that needs lubrication. But, okay, here we go. Well, we got oxygen mask. It's actually a gas mask. Extra gloves, high-end industrial rip-resistant gloves. Highly recommend it. This is just filled with emergency food right here. Freeze-dried food. This item right here is the greatest item I've ever used for boosting vehicles. If there's a dead battery, this thing will always work. I don't know how many vehicles I boosted. I mean, how many dead batteries I just boosted right from scratch. Clients, just complete strangers all the time. This thing is super reliable. Don't get the cheap ones, or get this Noco Genius Boost HD. GB70, it boosts just about anything. You can get another version that boosts even bigger trucks, but this will boost V8s and V8 engines. And this is a lantern. I just showed you guys this. I'm gonna keep this in my vehicle. You can recharge it. So it comes with a battery, but you don't have to replace the battery, just recharge it. Plug the AC adapter up to that and just plug it up to the wall and you can charge it at home. Pretty good thing to have around. But this is something I always use and always carry. So these are some things. Oh, that's the rest of the floor jack right there. The handle. So it's pretty important to sort of stabilize this stuff. You don't want this stuff flying around if you get into an accident. So that's something you gotta think about. But some of the stuff you should definitely have in your vehicle.